un cannoniere.
I just paid. Leave me alone.
I'm here to help.
Oh, thank God. Those damn thugs come by every few days, tell me pay up or else, and what am I gonna do? I pay through the nose.
What do you want?
What happened?
Oh, I thought you were another one of them. They come in here, toss things around, demand money. I have to pay, otherwise I'll lose everything.
Who are they?
Bunch of hooligans. They've got some place they take the money and the things they steal, but God knows where it is.
He's still alive, Monsieur B.
Prince in Paris.
God damn them all the hell.
Let me guess.
I wouldn't pay. They got no right. Broke up the place and damn near broke my arm. It's gotta stop.
I can't believe it. The thugs! I know where they are! They went through here! Come on, I'll show you!
Ah,
publicly are you accusing me of?
You were cheering!
I'm this no traitor! Like
your heart,
what is your problem?
I think you're a traitor! We've no use for the likes of you in the Wrath! Wrath!
Shove up, Mongrel!
I got that.
Dead in your...
read you so it was hard to follow.
I'm sorry, the general maximum makes it hard to find fresh bread.
The king never would restrict a trade like this.
Those are dangerous words, friend.
Now, you can't pass. Now go away. Like to see you try it, bro.
Piss off back to mummy then!
There you are!
Wait a
minute! You are mine!
I was just behind you.
By all the... How far can he be?
You're not here.
And here we are. My little base of operations.
Stand to tidy up a bit.
I've been a bit busy keeping an eye on the city guard. Come, let me show you what I've been working on.
You men wait down here.
Aye. This city reeks like shit.
I can't wait to get out of here.
This is where I keep my notes.
Your little notes have been extremely helpful in our fight for the king.
My pleasure. I just hope the monarchy can return to its rightful place.
As do I. Earlier you mentioned a letter.
Should anything happen to me, this contains coded instruction on how to unlock the chest containing all of my notes.
I shall keep it safe.
Think this one's gonna give us anything good?
One Parisian is like another. Can't trust them. Church left for miles.
Paris will be punished for its sins when this revolution ends.
Help yourself to my food. My apologies that shortages leave me with only stale bread. Good thing there's bread aplenty in the countryside.
If I'd wanted a nice meal, I wouldn't have come to Paris.
Fresh bread will return to Paris once the king returns to the throne.
True. If only the people of this city realized that. Well, we've taken enough of your time.
I'll show you out the back way. Please, follow me. Farewell.
Until we meet again. Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Not good.
Andre.
did he? Something's gone.
It's not here. No key here.
Ah, here it is. Time, clock, of course. I think this is what the council is looking for.
Je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Non, it's Farrah.
Joseph Farrah.
It's Barra. Barra is a hero. The casket!
Find them, my answer!
Seigneur.
Citizen, stop right there!
Killed in the ambush.
Damn. We're trying to take Joseph Barra's body to the Pantheon. Some bloody royalists want to stop us.
I'll help defend you.
There's a crowd of people waiting to give respects to this lad. He is a hero in the revolution. We've got to reach the ceremony in time. Let's go.
For defending the memory of this young hero of France. Now that the remains of Joseph Barra have arrived, we can begin. Though Joseph Barra was hardly more than a child, he served the revolution as a hero in Vendée. When royalists demanded his horse, he refused to give it up. They killed him for it. Faithful to the people of France, Barra cried, "Long live the Republic!" With his dying breath, I agree with Robespierre when he says, "Only the French have 13-year-old heroes." More royalists! To arms, men, for the memory of Barra!
To arms!
For Barra!
Je suis en train de faire des choses pour mon bâtiment.